under duress right there. Throw the football away. Throw it away. The thing, Dan Nicholson, after that play, did limp off the field. It looked like he was holding his right hand or his right elbow. This is something that a guy like Larry Luster, he dreams about it.
This
great analysis exactly. on his part. What he did was he went with the tackle number 77, Mayerbrock, because he read screen. You see that tackle starts to set back. He doesn't go after you aggressively. An experienced lineman